over the top of the head to be fine and hopefully landing in the middle. So we've got three guys jumping today. Bradley Jones will be on the full white canopy. He is part of the Australian canopy team. He's a Liberan, likes long walks on the beach, and he's single. Our chief instructor, Tom, or Lawrence Hill, will be on the yellow canopy. And we have Tony Mauer on the other one. I meant to say, go to Comet!
Okay, I'll say. So welcome to the Tui's new Group 2 Rugby League Grand Final Day. We're not far off starting the Grand Final for first grade. In the meantime, we're about to have some skydivers land. So it won't be long before they land. So while we're waiting for them, I'll just go through and say thank you to some businesses that helped make this possible, the broadcast possible. Thank you to the Village Green, Sewell Concreting, Gillespie Plumbing, Foot Law & Co., Lasting Impressions Bridal and Formal Wear, and ActiveLine.com.au. So apparently the plane is up there now, and it won't be very long before the skydivers are here. Anyway, enjoy today's game. The first diver has just jumped out of the plane, so they won't be very long. We can't see them yet on the camera, but they'll be coming into view shortly.
Guys, we're based down in Albany Street.
Are there friends and family who can't make it to your special occasion? Would you like your seminar to be seen by people who can't make it? Are there followers of your sporting event who can't make it to the ground? Why not have your event or special occasion or seminar live streamed by ActiveLine TV? To find out more, contact us on emma@activeline.com.au or 0428 422 913.
That throw is scored by Giraffing Ghost number 11, Benny Witch, opens up the scoring, taking them on to 4 with the kick to come. Conversion was flagged away, so from the Andy Bean scoreboard, draft and day 4, from Thomas Smith. Scored by Grafton Ghost number 3, Dylan Collins. Drags them along to 8 with the conversion kick to come. Ghost number 7, Vincent Williams converts. So on the Kenner Tire scoreboard, takes Giraffe and Ghost along to 10. Scott Garvin Hill.
Come on, come on.
That drive scored by a Grafton for number two, Mr. Dawn. Take them along to 14, Mr. Kitchen. Thank you. goes number three, Dylan Collins. Next the one to Brady, which is conversion of the extra car. Thank you. brings up some hat-trick for Dylan Pollock. Jake drafting along to 26 with the kick to come. Conversion was unsuccessful, so on the Kennard Tire scoreboard, the Grafton goes 26, top Thomas Mill. Thank you. try scored by Grafton's number 12, Joel Mott. Takes them up to 30 with the conversion to come. Vincent Williams competes, converts on the Cowan now and now at Carter Scoreboard, moves them along to 32, stops out and more. Thank you. So that brings up half time in the first grand final here this afternoon. And as the heads in scoreboard go, Grafton goes 32, leading the top out of time.
Hi, I'm Leah from Lasting Impressions Bridal and Formal Wear. We take care of all your special occasions. We're your full-service bridal and formal wear boutique. We cater for the bride, the groom, bridesmaids, the mothers of the bride and the groom. We've also got a great range of formal wear and ball gowns for your special occasion, race wear, and we also cater for the young ones, the flower girls and the page boys. And we have a great range of sizes as well, with our sizes ranging from size 4 through to size 26. We, as part of our complete service, we also offer an alteration service so that you have a perfect fit for your perfect day. And we have generous lay-by terms and also have afterpay available. And if you can't make it during our normal business hours, we also offer an after-hours appointment, and we do all this for your convenience. So if you've got a special occasion coming up, why don't you give us a call on 0266 422 877 or pop in and call us at 80 Prince Street, Grafton. Lasting Impressions, Bridal and Formal Wear.
Create your own truly unique personal gift with Zaton Sound Signature. Just record your baby's laugh, toddler singing, wedding vows or special message. We can then turn your unique voice signature into a work of art. Contact us for your personalised Zaton Sound Signature on emma@activeline.com.au or call 0428 422 913. Are there friends and family who can't make it to your special occasion? Would you like your seminar to be seen by people who can't make it? Are there followers of your sporting event who can't make it to the ground? Why not have your event or special occasion or seminar live streamed by ActiveLine TV? To find out more, contact us on emma@activeline.com.au or 0428 422 913.
by number five for drafting number three, Dylan Cole. Brings up to 50, leaves the 50 to cut. Scored by number one, Mitch Rollback. Jake Barton on to 54, with the 60. Thank you. by number 13, Ben McLennan, brings up the 50. Rest the kick to come. Thank you. incredible 6 try for Dylan Collins. Takes him on to 66 with the kick to come. Vincent Williams converts. It takes Grafton along to 68. Thank you. while we're waiting for the presentations, I'd like to invite everyone back up to the Stock Data Thomas Police Club. The bistro is open and the drinks are nice and cool. And the Comet will be doing their award. I'd also like to remind you that Shannon Knoll is performing this afternoon down at our major sponsors, Watering Hole, the Holy Moly, and he'll be kicking off down there around about 5:30. Move over this way, Grafton and Toss, we'll get this presentation done. With the group, the Great Grand Final, very dominant by Grafton. Without our match officials, James has to go ahead. They had a fair bit of running to do today. So on behalf of the group, we'd like to thank them. They'd like to come forward and collect their medallions for the referees. Nathan, you want to come forward and collect the award? Move over, Bush. The most prize for 2019. Which is Dylan Collett. That's really cool. Bring the boys with you. We'll get this done. Thank you.
All right, I'll get Stephen as captain of the side to say a few words. Firstly, congrats to the Ghosts. Competitive for the last few years, and we got no answers, very much so out of booze today, so congrats to Grafton Ghosts. And just a small clap of it. My boys, Comet, competitive, enthusiastic, a lot of new faces in this side. Very proud of the efforts they showed throughout the year. Unfortunately, we couldn't follow through here today, but very proud of the year and keep your heads high, boys. Again, thank you, Grafton.
Thanks a lot. All right, before I call the Ghosts captain out, I'll call out the player of the grand final, the Kent Mackay Memorial Trophy, to be presented by Jim Anderson, went to Dylan Collett with 6 tries.
Congratulations, Dylan. Pretty important trophy this one that I made of ours. Thank you, Mackay. Hard truck roller, and this award deserves the award for you today, mate. You put the show on, and thanks very much. Good on you.
Alright, gonna call the Ghost captain up. Who's coming? Green or Wick?
Right, I'll keep it short and sweet. The script couldn't have gone better for us today. It was fantastic. The boys got finishing, putting buns on the feet and exciting everyone. So, fantastic year. Cox has been fantastic this year. And for all the supporters that come out and that come down, there was 2 or 3 buses that come down from Grafton. Thank you. The game wasn't going to you guys, so we appreciate it. To the referees that turn up every year, every game, sorry, and all the cup judges, thank you very much. And boys, let's get this song on. Fantastic.
Woo! Oh, what are you, mate? We have 2 guys here who are our very big sponsors in Tui's and Harley Mully, along with MBN. On behalf of them, we present the CLP for 2019 Premier.
Richie Gorman, the Ferrari. Gil, 6 tries. Carl, get up here. round of the prop. Body. Six flat. Strawberries. One day, be with. The prettiest man on the field. Check out his nose, Rocky. Pretty sure it's a job at Benny, so get up here.
Are there friends and family who can't make it to your special occasion? Would you like your seminar to be seen by people who can't make it? Are there followers of your sporting event who can't make it to the ground? Why not have your event or special occasion or seminar live streamed by ActiveLine TV? To find out more, contact us on emma@activeline.com.au or 0428 422 913. Create your own truly unique personal gift with Zaton Sound Signature. Just record your baby's laugh, toddler singing, wedding vows or special message. We can then turn your unique voice signature into a work of art. Contact us for your personalised Zaton Sound Signature on emma@activeline.com.au or call 0428 422 913.